What is it like to read without sight? To comprehend text through touch? Imagine wanting to learn, but not having books in your language. Being a medical student here at Taylor's University, learning isn't limited to just classrooms. In one of our field lessons, we visited the Malaysian Association for the Blind. We got to really understand the challenges the visually impaired go through, especially when it came to learning. A single Braille book can take from 3 to 6 months to produce, which got me thinking, is there something we can do to help? This desire to help the visually impaired community is what led to the formation of Team Visionaries to develop the BraillePad. Being students in Taylor's, we were able to connect with each other despite being in different fields. We also met Professor Chai, who became our mentor, and her guidance was instrumental. We now had the right direction, the right intentions, and most importantly, the right amount of skills between us.
I took interest in ophthalmology, which is the diagnosis and treatment of eye disorders. Losing the ability to see is a terrifying thing. If we could provide solutions to help those struggling with visual impairments, we absolutely should. When developing this device, we wanted to offer the visually impaired community equal access to education and learning.
Our main goal was to not only make learning accessible, but sustainable. This device needed to be portable enough to fit in a bag and comfortable enough to be held in the hand. Thanks to the 3D printing labs in Taylor's, we were able to experiment and work on our prototype. A traditional Braille book usually takes months, but now we are able to make this on campus and cut down the cost and time by more than 100%. With 3D printing, a BraillePad only takes 24 hours to produce. Today, BraillePad has gotten the Ministry of Education's approval, and we will be doing a test run across the country in the coming months.
I am grateful that we were able to focus our passions into creating a tangible solution.
We started with one singular purpose: to help the visually impaired community gain access to more reading materials. We are now one step closer, thanks to the Taylor Sphere ecosystem.